Indian cricket head coach Ravi Shastri on Tuesday addressed Team India as the Virat Kohli-led team came out for their first net session at Chepauk Stadium in Chennai. The Indian team will square off against England in four-match test series, the first of which will be played at Chepauk starting from Friday. The images of coach Shastri addressing the team were shared by the BCCI from their official Twitter handle. Day one of our net session in Chennai and its head coach Ravi Shastri, who welcomes the group with a rousing address, the BCCI wrote in the caption. The BCCI also shared an image of skipper Kohli speaking to the players before the start of the training. Meanwhile, the Indian cricket team had its first outdoor practice session on Monday after completing the six-day mandatory quarantine after reaching Chennai. The first two test matches of the series will be played in Chennai, where the players will remain in an IPL-like bubble. Captain Virat Kohli and paceman Ishant Sharma joined the rest of the squad, which returned victorious from Australia last month. Kohli was on a paternity leave while Ishant was recovering from an injury. This is the first series that is being played in India since the outbreak of the COVID-19 pandemic. The successful hosting of this series will have a big impact on BCCI's decision of whether it wants to host the upcoming season of IPL in India or the UAE. News Desk.